Welcome back. Welcome to Scene News, where we see your news first.
Let's go to Emma with today's forecast.
All right, so it's kind of a light jacket kind of day. We have a low of 50 and a high of 55 degrees. We have a pressure about 40 millibars with 20% cloudiness, so it's partly cloudy day. We have some winds coming from the northwest at approximately 15 miles per hour. So that was Emma with our current day forecast.
Let's go to Erin, who's in Montana, and she'll be showing us what the weather will be like later this week.
Thank you. This is Erin coming to you from Montana. The cold front is coming from northwest. It's about 32 degrees with 1 millibar pressure. In about 3 days, it will be in skies near you.
Thank you, Erin.
You're welcome.
So now we're going to go into tomorrow's forecast. We're going to have a temperature of about 48 to 52 degrees. As you can see, winds are still coming in from the northwest over here, and pressure will be at about 40 millibars. And also, we will have about 10% cloudiness, so it's still a pretty clear day out there. All right, let's take a look at the day after tomorrow's weather. We're looking at about 45 to 48 degrees, so it'll be a little bit chillier, and clouds will be at 0%, so it'll be a perfectly clear day. Great day to play tetherball with your kids. And pressure will be at about 80 millibars. All right, so let's take a look at Friday's weather. As you can see, winds will be coming in more from the west, and we're finally gonna see that rain that Erin in Montana was talking about. Temperatures will be at about 35 to 40 degrees, gonna get a little bit chillier out there, and we're gonna see pressure at about 40 millibars. Yeah.
Thank you, Sydney, and thank you for watching Scene News, where we see your news first.
And we're back.
Welcome to Scene News, where we see your news first.
Let's go to Emma for the...
All right, so today's weather is... Go.
So let's...
Go.
Thank you. This is coming from Erin in Montana. It's about 32 degrees, and the cold front's coming from the northwest. There's a light rain and 1 millibar pressure.
Be at about 35 to 40 degrees, gonna be a little bit chillier out there. And we're gonna have millibars.